Welcome again to WoW, Word on Wednesday. Today we're going to be reflecting on the writings of Friedrich Buchner under the heading, The Mystery of Yourself. Our key verse for today comes from Colossians chapter 1, verse 27, and it reads like this. God has chosen to make known the glorious riches of this mystery, which is Christ in you, the hope of glory. Friedrich Buchner writes, there are mysteries you can solve by taking thought. For instance, a murder mystery whose mysteriousness must be dispelled in order for the truth to be made known. There are other mysteries that do not conceal a truth to think your way out to, but whose truth is itself the mystery. The mystery of yourself, for example, the more you try to fathom it, the more fathomless it is revealed to be. No matter how much of yourself you're able to objectify and examine, the quintessential living part of yourself will always elude you. That is, the part that is conducting the examination. Thus, you do not solve the mystery, you live the mystery. And you do that not by fully knowing yourself, but by fully being yourself. To say that God is a mystery is to say that you can never nail him down. Even on Christ, the nails proved ultimately ineffective. So let's reflect on these two questions for a few moments. How do you feel about being a mystery to yourself, but not to God? Secondly, what other mysteries contain a truth that in itself is a mystery? It is a mystery that God knows us so well, better than we know ourselves. But there are many mysteries that are contained within our faith. The mystery of grace, undeserved, unmerited favor. The mystery of unconditional forgiveness. The mystery of God. No matter how we try and explain him, we always fall short of that explanation. For he's always bigger than our words, our illustrations. God is mystery. Christ lives within us. It's a mystery, but a truth that we live by. And so I invite you to reflect and to meditate on two songs that follow. The first one is Indescribable, one a song that we've come to know well, and then the second one is a well-known hymn, Immortal, Invisible. As you think on these words and listen to them, look for the mystery of God wrapped up in there. But remember always that Christ lives within you, and it's a mystery that he does, but it's a truth we believe. Christ is in us.
From the highest of heights to the depths of the sea, creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature unique in the song that it sings, all exclaiming, indescribable, uncontainable, you place the stars in the sky and you know them by name, you are amazing.
You are amazing, God.
Thank you for sharing with us in our WoW session this morning. I pray that you have a blessed week and that you continue to live the mystery of Christ within you, for you are created by the Beloved and you loved by the Beloved. God bless and go well.